All right, let's talk about blending. So explain to me a little bit about the blending mechanic.
Yeah, so blending is a little bit more, it's not so in-depth, especially for those players that don't want to spend, you know, time adjusting each angle of like the ear tip. This is more of a large scale macro tool that you can select a couple, you know, presets, and then you can get certain features from one preset or different features from another preset. All right. So you place down your presets, and then you can click and drag and morph between those different presets.
Oh yeah. Look at that. That's pretty cool.
I'm impressed with how many options and ways you've given the player to mess with this character.
Oh, that is
this would
awesome.
Be cool for like a family. So when you're creating NPCs and you want them all to be similar, like you have them, you make a mom and dad, and then it'd be interesting.
Yeah, so you're taking features from each preset and you're making something completely new out of it.
Oh, that's looking great.
So weird.
It's freaking awesome. I love this. So you can add as many as you want. And kind of pull between them, huh?
Not as many as you want. I think there's a max at some point.
Oh, yeah.
For UI purposes. Too far apart, Steven.
No.
That's so cool. It does give me the, yeah, it gives me hope.